sure all of these men are incapacitated? Thank you.
Search the area for another stability terminal I can hack. There must be another stability terminal nearby that I can override.
Nearly, Bats. I could feel you losing control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over for you.
Both of you.
not what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
We'll be right back.
that console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman. But come on, let's be honest. It's a new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside.
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stagg's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints. This won't help. I need to see if Stagg touched anything on his way out. He's unlikely to have left any prints at that moment. An image of Stagg touching parts of the room. He isn't leaving any fingerprints in this frame. Stagg will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. Where Stagg is likely to have left fingerprints behind. This is no good. He isn't touching anything in this frame. That's not a full handprint. I need to find moments when Stagg's hand is flat on the surface. Floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints. That railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. Stagg left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stagg left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
What's the deal here? Reconstructing a map.
I've got an index fingerprint here. Three locations left to scan.
Itty bitty pieces. What do you think they're going to do to Barbara?
I've completed reconstruction of Stagg's thumbprint. Two spots left to scan. He left prints from his ring finger and little finger here. One side left. Scan this print. I should find another. set. I should be able to access Stag's computer system now.
Going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. That's genius, Max, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Personally, I would have used live rounds.
Right away. Best of luck, sir.
hooked and tethered. Reel him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stag, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, assign you an extra gun for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. The boss wants to come aboard.
Captured Stag's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. Let's go. Sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
Alright, work together. Don't let the bastard get us.
Stay alert! Is there still out there? If he spots a weakness, he will take advantage.
Thank you.
taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower. Service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
I can see why you like it up here, Vance. Gives you time to ponder the really big questions, like, is Oracle dead? Is it all my fault? Who's going to die next? Now let's get down there and find out.
From inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
This device is the only thing that can pass control information back. There aren't usually, like, detective. I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. Mind of yours. I had plenty of time to conceive them, Batman. When you left me patterned to meet in Arkham City. I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pay it back. So solve my riddles if you can. They'll be very important later.
Those soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
I own one of these. Don't think I'd ever leave. Check this place out. Mr. Stagg doesn't seem like he's got money worries.
Codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
You said something about hostiles? It's what?
It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device. Control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
Thank you. you Batman! Come on! I'll cut you to shreds!
Mom and Pop?